Simplify the expression 8 raised to the 4/3 power. This exponent is indicating that we need to take the cubed root of 8 and then raise it to the 4th power. This denominator becomes the index of our radical, but the numerator in that exponent tells us to raise then that value to the 4th power. Starting with the cubed root of 8, which is 2, then let's raise that to our 4th power. And 2 to the 4th power, 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, is equal to 16. So the simplified version for this expression, 8 to the 4/3, is 16.